The Virtuoso Plus is operated by a digital timer, which can be set by an easy-to-use knob. Set your desired grind time to the 10th of a second, then simply press the knob to start the machine. The Virtuoso Plus will grind coffee while the timer counts down. At zero, the motor stops and the timer resets. To pause the machine during a grind, simply press the knob once more. You can resume grinding by pressing it again, or cancel the grind by pressing and holding. After 3 minutes of inactivity, the Virtuoso Plus display and LEDs will turn off, and the grinder will enter sleep mode. To wake the Virtuoso Plus, press or turn the knob. Adjust your timer preset by twisting the knob. Turn right to add full seconds. Turn left to remove tenths of a second. The Virtuoso Plus has a max run time of 40 seconds. If you turn the knob past this number, it will reset to 1, which makes it convenient to change from a high to a low dose. Turning backward past 0 has the same effect. Once you've selected the precise amount of time you want to grind, the Virtuoso Plus will remember your dose going forward. The Virtuoso Plus includes a manual or pulse mode. Simply press and hold the knob for 3 seconds until the letter P appears. Release the knob and you've entered pulse mode. From now on, whenever the knob is depressed, the grinder will run. The display also shows total runtime for your reference. To leave pulse mode, simply twist the knob several clicks. Happy grinding!